Hey, thank you for joining us. This is Jason with R&B Let It Go. This is the latest Njaga just came out. We're having a lot of logistic problems here in Spain getting the latest issues. So there's been a lot of delays on certain things. But this time, hey, instead of putting a video, I just took a bunch of photos. I think the quality's a little bit better, but uploading stuff out here can take a long time. So I keep it at pretty much at a lower resolution. But really the big factors is what two minifigs are coming with the magazine and what two are coming up. With the Legacy, at least, they always have two. So, you know, with Zane and Nindroid, pretty good. The situation with the next month with Kai and Boa, it's just, you know, I've seen Boa in a lot of sets, and when you're paying $5 for a magazine, or $6, 5 euros, and you can buy a set, you know, with two minifigs for $10, it's kind of hard to get the set unless if there was a minifig that was kind of excluded that you couldn't get. So this is where it's becoming a harder decision of buying certain magazines of the Lego series, because if you're buying a set for $3 more and you're getting a complete set with the two minifigs, that's where it's kind of tough to call paying $6 for. I mean, that's buying it here. So unless if the minifig's kind of exclusive to where you can't get it anymore, or like the little Batmobile and some of these things you only will see over here in Europe, it's worth getting. But it's coming where you really have to know what's kind of going on before you just go buying a bunch of the magazines. But anyways, they're always cool. I really like how Blue Ocean does really put these together, because if it wasn't for Blue Ocean, that's the company. I think they're in Madrid. If it wasn't for them doing what they're doing, we wouldn't have these. And I don't know if they distribute them throughout all Europe or if it's just here in Spain. But it's a pretty good operation, and you can pretty much go anywhere from grocery stores to kiosk, you know, magazine areas to buy these. It's always nice. Alrighty, well, thanks again. Really do appreciate it, and thanks for any comments. I know we're kind of new, but we're trying to do our best. Thank you.